Have you ever wondered how much smoother your workday could run if your IT department had the perfect tools in place? With the right IT service management tools, you can boost efficiency, cut down on headaches, and keep your team focused on what really matters. Today, we're going to break down exactly what to look for and which tools can make a real difference. I'm Penny with Jotform, and in this video, we'll walk through the basics of IT service management, the must-have features every tool should have, and a quick rundown of the top options out there. Let's jump right in. So, what exactly is IT service management? It's basically how your IT team handles designing, creating, and delivering IT services, along with providing customer support. There are a few key processes that most ITSM systems cover, and understanding these will help you know what to expect. Let's go over the basics. First, there's service request management. This is all about quickly resolving incoming requests from users or other departments. Then, you have knowledge-based management, which involves building and maintaining easy-to-understand IT info, FAQs, and troubleshooting guides. Next up is IT asset management, which tracks and manages all your devices and equipment. When it's time to choose an ITSM tool, there are three must-have features you don't want to skip. The first is incident tracking and analytics. Let's face it, IT incidents happen, whether it's bugs, glitches, or servers acting up. You need a tool that helps you handle these issues quickly and learn from them too. A solid ITSM tool should come with a reliable ticketing system and ways to track current issues. Next, you'll want automation capabilities. Good ITSM tools should help you move faster without adding more to your plate. Basically, the more your ITSM tool can automate and integrate with other platforms, the better. Finally, pay attention to reporting and metrics. Keeping an eye on things like total incident numbers, average response times, and ticket volume helps your team measure performance and spot any areas for improvement. Now that we've covered the basics and the must-have features, let's take a look at some of the top ITSM tools worth considering. First up is Zendesk. It's a household name in the ITSM world with a robust ticketing system and a wide range of features. Just keep in mind, some users say it can feel a bit overwhelming to navigate, and it's on the pricier side compared to some competitors. Next is Jotform itself. While you might think of it mainly as a form builder, it's actually a handy ITSM solution too. With customizable templates for IT tickets and surveys, plus more than 100 app integrations, it covers a lot of ground. Jotform Tables also makes it easier to manage records and boost transparency within your team. You can track progress on incidents using table templates like issue tracking, all without writing a single line of code. SolarWinds Service Desk is another solid option. It's cloud-based and includes IT asset management and task automation. The biggest complaints tend to be about its user interface not being super intuitive and its reporting tools being pretty basic. Then there's Jira. It's great for managing user questions and has built-in asset management. Jira pairs nicely with Confluence, which helps teams share knowledge. But fair warning, it can take a little time to get the hang of Jira, and some folks find it run slowly. Freshservice is packed with ITSM essentials, things like a service catalog, incident and asset management, and a knowledge base. However, some users find it's not the easiest tool to get around. SysAid stands out for its advanced automation features. It even lets you remotely access desktops and data, which isn't something every ITSM tool offers. On the flip side, its mobile app can be tricky to use. Spiceworks delivers plenty of the basics you'd expect: incident management, change management, a knowledge base, and diagnostic tools. One big plus is that it's free, thanks to ads that keep it funded. BMC Remedy is another powerful tool, covering change, release, and service request management. It also has a chatbot that works with Slack, SMS, and Skype. Although it's user-friendly, the design of the user interface can feel outdated. ServiceNow IT Service Management is packed with features for streamlining ITSM, like compliance management, data visualization, and ticket handling. But with so much on offer, new users might face a pretty steep learning curve. Last but not least is TopDesk. It covers all the basics and adds helpful features for tracking your team's workload and availability. You can also set up self-service portals to handle simple issues without needing an agent. There are tons of ITSM tools out there, but choosing the right one comes down to what fits your team's goals and workflows best. With a bit of research and planning, you'll find the tool that keeps your IT operations running like clockwork. Thanks so much for tuning in today. I'm Penny with Jotform. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on future tips. Take care and see you next time.